intersection of Peniel and Little Mountain Roads in Polk County, where 9-year-old Goliath, a Shiloh Shepherd, was accidentally hit by an ambulance and killed. But what investigators are trying to figure out now is what happened after that.
And I think the thing that's caused the concern here locally is the treatment of the animal.
Investigators say shortly after Goliath died, Michael Purdy, an off-duty EMT with Polk County EMS, went to the scene and took the dog's body home.
Where he skinned the dog, dismembered the dog, decapitated the dog, and that's what we know. He was telling anyone that would listen that it was a wolf. It would be my position that he had to have known that this was someone's family pet.
Purdy was fired from Polk County for unacceptable personal conduct. Officials say he also lied about what happened and hindered the investigation, and that could lead to possible charges. Columbus police say they're talking to a witness now. Meantime, Goliath's owner says she's still in a place of sadness and despair and didn't want to go on camera. We tried but couldn't reach Purdy for a comment. And as investigators try to answer some of the questions still surrounding this case, a touch of irony, this all started just down the road from the Humane Society. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, Polk County.